Sara Ali Khan is an actress, model and dancer in Bollywood. She has marked her presence in the industry with her great acting skills. At a very young age, she worked with the biggest celebrities including Akshay Kumar, Ranveer Singh and more. She has also worked in two remakes of Bollywood hit movies, namely Coolie No. 1 and Love Aajkal. Check out the net worth of Sara Ali Khan, who belongs to the Pathodi family. The daughter of Saif Ali Khan is the most popular actress in the country and also a promising actress in the coming time in Bollywood. She is one among the young Bollywood stars who have a bright shining career. Holding so much success at a young age, it is obvious to be curious about the net worth of Sara Ali Khan. Sara Ali Khan net worth. According to Forbes, she was listed among the top 100 celebrities. She earned 5.75 crores INR in the year 2019. She has a net worth of approximately $5 million as of 2022. So far, Sara has acted in 5 movies and her salary per movie is surprising. Sara Ali Khan charges 3 crores for each film. Moreover, she earns more than 50 lakhs each month. Apart from movies, major of her source income comes from promotions of brands. For each brand endorsement, she earns between rupees 20 to 25 lakhs. In the past 3 years, her net worth has increased by 15% every year. Her annual salary has also exceeded to rupees 6 crores reportedly. Sara Ali Khan cars. The Chaka Chak actress owns 3 pricey cars. Sara purchased a Mercedes-Benz G-Class G350D, which is priced at 1.62 crore rupees in India. This is the most expensive car in her collection. Another automobile she owns is Honda CR-V, which costs rupees 28.34 lakhs. She also has Jeep Compass worth 28.29 lakh rupees. Sara Ali Khan upcoming movies. She is now filming in Gujarat with Vikrant Massey for her next movie Gaslight. Sara Ali Khan is reported to star in the sequel of Kartik Aaryan and Kriti Senan starrer Luka Chuppi. Next in her kitty is immortal Ashwathama with Vicky Kaushal.
क्या बात है सारे जी।